real simple. Real simple. Okay.
Yeah.
And then I want you to go like this and give him some feet. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
He's drawing a wampa mat.
Trying to get complex. I'm gonna give him little toenails. It's gonna be a funny wampa, not like a big scary wampa. Okay. Yeah, I want you to give him a big arm with a paw at the end of it. Okay.
You want a big scary wampa?
Okay, you want a big scary wampa. This is funny wampa for now, right? Now, let's give him some big scary claws though. He's not the nicest guy. You want to make him look meaner, you can make them claws sharp and black like this. Okay. Starting to look like something. Starting to look like something.
Look at that.
Trust me, it's gonna get there. We're gonna do the face. Yes, we are. Okay, so let's do two angry eyes like this. Okay, and kind of keep them closer together. And depending on what type of wampa you want to make, you can give them some crazy eyebrows like this. Okay. Like that. Not all wampas have to be the same, like dogs. You see, you have a dog, your neighbor has a dog, they look different, so. Yeah, we're gonna do the mouth. Let's be patient. Your favorite part.
Let's be patient.
Give him a nose, you can make a little oval like that. And you put two lines in it, that's a nose.
Yeah.
That's a nose.
That's a nose.
That's a nose, exactly. And let's give him some horns. Make two shapes like the moon over here.
Oh, look! There's his horn. I'm doing all right. He's very excited.
I bet.
Got some horns on it.
He will.
Yeah, big horns.
Yeah, draw horns. Max, Dave's going to draw.
The mouth.
The mouth.
You talk a lot.
Oh, an angry mouth.
Come across like this. That's his big opening. Now you give him some big bottom teeth like this.
Look at that.
Find the little teeth like this. Little triangle.
That's right. Look at that.
Okay. Remember, there is no wrong way to do this. It's all fun. Okay, you have to put a big little shape in there. That's his tongue. And then if you can, fill all the space in around the teeth black. Fill it all in. Paint hanging out. You know, that's the way they are. But look at this. Everybody just draw a circle right here.
Oh, Max knows how to draw a circle.
Look at Dave's circle. Pretty good.
Can you draw a circle, Max?
No oval. On my perspective, looking more like a circle. Do the best circle you can. Okay?
That's an awesome circle. Very good job, Max.
Best circle you can. Very good. Now I want you to take, and I want you to make a smaller circle in it over here.
Look at what Dave's doing.
Smaller circle. Ready?
Do you see a small circle?
Don't think too far on this one to see where Dave's going. Alright, now take that smaller circle.
We're drawing the
small, but we'll do make a slightly bigger circle. So, here. There's a little dot in that now. Oh, it looks
put
like
a circle right here.
You know,
right there, like an eyeball.
Like Wachowski from Monsters, Inc. That's not what we're doing. That's
do a big circle in the middle of your circle. He's drawing the Death Star, Max.
It still looks kind of silly. A poor Death Star. You know? Now, ready? We're going to go like this.
That's right.
Do like this. Ready? And then all over your Death Star, you can make little windows all over. You can do dots for windows. You can do some lines down here, lighter in color, like this. You want want to give your Death Star some shape, you can go like this and make an interior shape. And then you shade it. Like the sun's on it. See? I have a better Death Star. I'll show you a trick my brother and I used to do when we were your age. We do X-Wing. Ready, letter A. Tie fighter. This is how you do it.
Did you know that? Oh, look at your picture. That's very good.
Mommy,
can you draw some X's for your X-Wings? Draw an X. Can you draw your X's?
Are we good with that? Very good.
Draw your X's. Oh, that is a wonderful TIE fighter. Very good.
Well, let's look at a TIE fighter. So the Death Star is a circle. Let's move to our next shape. Let's look at a TIE fighter, right? We've got the letter H. So we'll just make
one. Max, watch Dave. Look here. See how he drew in letter H? Maximus. Do you see his H?
Right?
He's making a TIE fighter out of that H.
And I'll just put a circle in the middle of it. Like that.
Look at that. You can do that.
Yeah, you have one. Very good. I love to hear that.